ridiculously close to the camera. Hey, folks, it's Bearded Baby. Yeah, that was my impression of Rip Trippers. I hope you liked it. I like Rip Trippers. He's good. I just think it's funny how when he starts out every video really close to the camera and kind of looks like he's all up in your personal space. What's going on, folks? Bearded Vaping Guy back. And this is a hard decision, but I've reached it. This, unfortunately, will be my last video. And I've come to this decision because, things are moving forward, and this will be my last video. I appreciate the support. Last video. Until next year! Woo! Okay. Hope you enjoyed that. This is just my last video for 2014. Gunpowder. As I said, welcome back to the Bearded Vaping Guy channel. It is great to be back. I, of course, am the Bearded Vaping Guy. Got a simple last review of the year for you. I'm going to be looking at a ejuice today. Of course, ejuices are my favorite thing. I love looking at ejuices. So let's take a quick rip on the Nemesis and the Doge, and I'll talk about what we'll be talking about. Today we're going to be talking about ejuice that I got from my sample box. I'd already received a ejuice from this company in the sample box for November, and I love that. It was called Sweet Tooth. This one right here is called Manchu. But first, let's talk about the company, Alpha Vape. So as you can see there, their little logo card. It's got the spade on it, and that's where you can find them on Instagram and Facebook. And then on the back of this card, it gives, descriptions of their juice. Today we are looking at wait a minute, there it is. We're looking at that one, Manchu. Okay, and I'm not talking about a full Manchu where we have a mustache or something that was worn by a fictional character. Today I'm talking about Manchu from Alpha Vapes. As you can see, this one I got into kind of early, but I'm going to pretend I didn't, and we're going to pretend this bottle's full, okay? It's full. It's full, I tell you. It's not a quarter of the way, almost empty. It's full. So let's look at the labeling right quick. As you can tell with the Alpha Vape logo, it's got a spade on it, and then it's got some, it's got there what nicotine it is. This, of course, is in 3 because I got the sample dripping box, the dripping club box from sample box. There's the name Manchu. It's got some cool little logos for each of the nicotine levels. It's got, like I said, their logo. Looks like a little warning down here at the bottom, which I shall read if I could see it. This product may contain nicotine. I can barely make that out. Okay, Alpha Vape, first things first, make your warnings bigger. Okay, I can't read that, and I wear glasses. See if I can read it. No, it's not even going to help putting it that close to the webcam, but there is a warning on the label, but it needs to be bigger. Next thing, child-proof lid. I like that. Nice child-proof lid. And you have to squeeze these. Like if you just do that, of course, it's not going to open, but you got to actually press down. Press down and then turn like you would like a medicine bottle almost, which is good. Keeps kids from getting in it. This is a high, from what I think, it's got PD in it, but it is a fairly high VD juice because it is made for dripping. And we're going to taste it here. I got my old Nemesis clone with my Doge on it. There's the dog with the Doge. I don't know. I don't know why they call this one the Doge. But anyhow, I got some of the Manchu in here, and we're going to, excuse me, I got something in my eye. I'm sorry. We're going to vape on it, and then we're going to talk about it. The description of Manchu is a blast of juicy mango. We like to compare it to a high chew candy with a hint of guava. Guava? Which is another fruit, I guess. I can definitely taste the mango in this. It's a tangy mango that I like. It almost hits your palate or your tongue. Kind of tingles when it hits your tongue. And I think that's the mango that tings. The tongue. It tings the tongue. But anyway, it rolls across the tongue and it almost gives it like a soda taste for some reason. I wish they could bottle carbonation into an ejuice and put it in this because it would taste like a nice mango soda. It is a refreshing vape. It's delicious and I love it. Look at this vapor production again. Great vapor production. Let me see if I can get a side. Yeah, look at that. Just outstanding vapor production. I have stuff in my eye now, I think, from those party poppers. But great vapor production. Delicious taste. Great. If you like mangoes and you like a fruity vape, this is for you. What I like about it is that it's just two fruits, and the mango being the predominant one. So it's not confusing of a vape. You don't have like 10 billion fruits hitting you in the mouth at one time trying to pick out what fruit is dominant. The mango is definitely dominant. The guava, or guava, I can't pronounce this, but anyway. See, right there in the corner, guava. If anybody knows how to pronounce that, if you would feel free to help me pronounce it. But anyway, just a delicious vape. Without rambling on too much, let's get into my rating system, 0 to 5. 5, I love it. 0, I hate it. Bottle and presentation. With their label. I like their label. It's kind of a nifty, kind of reminds me of like a almost like a card game almost, with the spade on there. I'll give them a 5 on that. It's got a nice squeezy tip bottle. I'll give them a 5 on that. Childproof cap, 5. The only thing I'm disappointed in is that warning at the bottom. That warning right there needs to be bigger because I could not see that. I know it's a warning because I can make out a few words, but it needs to be bigger and legible. So for that, I'm gonna have to give you a 4 on that one. But everything else overall, I think it's definitely a 5-star vape. Delicious taste, and just really, it's really refreshing and delicious. So that is Manchu by Alpha Vape. I will post a link where you can get you some. That was my simple review for today. And again, my last video for 2014. I want to thank all the people that have supported me in 2014. I did say that's my last video for 2014 and not 2015. I'm already a year ahead of myself. But anyway, great things, I think, will be coming in 2015 for vaping. I'm hoping to hear eventually. Just got into mechanicals. I'm hoping to in 2015 get into box mods and things like that, because that seems to be the big thing. Box mods look pretty cool, and the battery life's better than a mechanical mod. I love my Nemesis, but I hate having to change the battery out every 20 minutes. I mean, especially if you vape heavy, but, oh yeah, Alpha Vapes, make this in bigger bottles. This Manchu, like I said, is delicious. I'm floored by it. It is really good. But yeah, 2015 looks to be a good year. I hope this video finds you, like I normally say, I hope it finds you well, and that you will enjoy your New Year's, that you will be safe out there tonight. Remember, folks, people like that crazy on New Year's. They like to get out and drink, so watch your driving. And if you are going to drink, don't drive, okay? If you're going to drip, don't drive, okay? And, you know, again, I want to appreciate everybody. I truly do appreciate my subscribers, the newer ones. I appreciate you and the ones that have been there from the beginning. Thank you, and thank you for everybody that watches my videos. I hope you enjoy them as much as I do making them. Yeah, looking forward to a great year in 2015. With that being said, I'm going to go ahead and back out of here. I got the hand smoking for my family tonight. We're going to have some good food tonight and bring in the new year at my aunt's house. And remember, during the busy night tonight, if you get a chance, sit down, relax, excuse me, and have you a vape.